sure he was not alone.
Ha! All right. Let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf, then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready. For the final exam, tell the teacher. I defended ours, didn't chicken out, didn't bully the girls. Teacher, I'm here.
The master probably got Eugene too. You went to the camp, we came here. It all took time. So what? We must at least get the bodies back. We'd be called cowards if we don't. Yep. Let's put it then. Yeah. Tell me one thing though. How did you guys know about the master? He can walk silently. And we were distracted. Another intruder got caught in the trap. And Eugene got excited. Started demanding all the loot. Or at least the food. Another intruder? Weird that Olga didn't say anything, and didn't even come with us. Ah, well, so where is he?
He's still hanging out there. If the master didn't get him,
what? More reason to hurry up then.
Yeah, let's pick up some speed.
I am not your enemy! Lower your weapon! I didn't detect the intruders. First, I only had to shoot once and I kept my eyes shut that time. And it was you who attacked us and raped and killed. We were only defending our... You...
your path and travel quickly.
Stinks like something died. I guess I'll go wash the sweat off.
How long do you think Vitya is going to stand in the corner for?
No idea.
Roman will decide that when he's back. Why? I just think we shouldn't have put him there. It wasn't he who told the lie, it was a director. Besides, all the
I will protect. I will never bully.
But this thing isn't going to say a word anyways. Why? Even you can talk, and it's much smarter than you, that's for sure.
Mark? Hello? Mark?